Hello and welcome to the Current Affairs Express running daily on MahindraGuru.com. Before starting the video, it's a request from our side to subscribe our YouTube channel for unlimited access to all the videos that we have to offer. You can follow us on Instagram, tweet us on Twitter and like our Facebook page for unlimited access to all the content that we have to offer. Let's see the first headline. India has climbed 16 places to the 39th rank on the Global Competitiveness Index prepared by the World Economic Forum or WEF. For the 8th straight time, the list is topped by Switzerland as the most competitive economy. Singapore and the US are at the 2nd and 3rd position respectively. This year, 138 economies have been assessed for their competitiveness. India is also the second most competitive nation among the BRIC nations. The next headline. Senior IFS officer Yashwardhan Kumar Sinha was appointed as India's High Commissioner to the UK. He will succeed Navtej Sarna. The next headline, and this is a first. The United States have appointed Jeffrey Deleurontes as its ambassador to Cuba. This appointment of a US ambassador in Cuba took place after a gap of 5 decades. So not only they are furling their flags, also flying their airplanes, now they also have an ambassador. The next headline. The 12th edition of the Yudh Abhyas was concluded at the Chaubatiya military station in Uttarakhand. Around 500 personnel from each country participated in this special exercise. The next headline. Jim Yong Kim has been elected as the president of the World Bank for his second term. His tenure will be of 5 years. He is from South Korean origin and lives in US. The next headline. Nobel Prize winner and former Israeli President and Prime Minister Shimon Peres died. He was 93. He was one of the founding fathers of the defense in Israel. The next headline. Surya Loganathan of Railways and G. Lakshman from Services won gold medals in their respective divisions over 5,000 meter on the opening day of the 56th Open National Athletics Championship. The next headline. India Tourism Development Corporation, a PSU under Ministry of Tourism, Government of India, on completion of its 50 year of inception on 1st October 2016, launched a logo marking the Golden Jubilee of ITDC. The logo was unveiled by Dr. Mahesh Sharma, who is the Minister of State for Tourism and Culture. The next headline. Former Australia medium-pace bowler and television commentator Max Walker died. He was known for his medium-pace bowling and was also given a name Tangles. The next headline. The composer from Dil To Pagal Hai? Yes, famous composer and violinist Uttam Singh has been named for this year's Lata Mangeshkar Lifetime Achievement Award by the Maharashtra government. Now we have the questions for the headlines for the headlines that you just saw. What is the rank of India in Global Competitiveness Index 37, 38, 39, 40 and 41? Well, the answer here is option 3, that is 39. Pakistan is at a low 122nd. Who has been appointed as India's High Commissioner to UK? Is it Vivek Swaroop, S. Sabu, Navtej Sarna or Yashwardhan Kumar Sinha or K.C. Tyagi? Well, the answer is option 4, that is Yashwardhan Kumar Sinha. United States have appointed which of the following as its ambassador to Cuba? Roger Morris, Jeffrey Deleurontes, Chris Hemsworth, the actor, Bella Thompson or Roger Bella? Well, the answer is option 2, that is Jeffrey Deleurontes. The next question. The 12th edition of the Yudh Abhyas has concluded between which two countries? India and US, Pakistan and USA, India and China, Pakistan and Russia or India and Russia? Well, the answer is option 1, that is India and USA. The next question. Which of the following has been elected as the president of World Bank for his second term? It's neither Kevin Firth nor D. Rousseff, Mozuma, Rodrigo. It is option 1, that is Jim Yong Kim. That is the answer. The next question. Shimon Peres was the president and prime minister of India, not at all, Croatia, Denmark or Cuba? The answer is option 4, that is Israel. Remember, he was one of the leading figures in terms of setting up of the army in Israel. The next question. Surya Loganathan and G. Lakshmanan are related to swimming, athletics, badminton, skating or cricket? Well, the answer is option 2, that is athletics. The next question. Who is the Minister of State for Tourism and Culture? Kulbhushan Singh, K.P. Tyagi, Mahesh Sharma, Neeraj Sharma or Sarbanand Sonowal? Well, the answer is option 3, that is Mahesh Sharma. Then the next question, a question concerning sports. Max Walker was related to cricket, skating, swimming, wrestling or hockey. He was a medium pace bowler for Australia. So the obvious answer is option 1, that is cricket. The next question. who has been named for this year's Lata Mangeshkar Lifetime Achievement Award by the Maharashtra government? Nadeem Shravan, Uttam Singh, Bappi Lahiri, Lakshmikant or Shashi Singh? Well, it is the music director from Dil To Pagal Hai, Uttam Singh. That is option 2. Now we have the answers and the winners, 75, all of the above, president on the advice of PM, all of the above and also all of the above. The questions were asked in the previous video. Do watch that video for those questions. The winners are Mayank Lubhane, Ashish Khandelwal, Rupnarayan Rana, Papai Singha, Suraj Prakash, Prerna Sharma, Nitesh Kumar, Vivek Pathak, Pavani Sanikumbu and Priyanka Dahiria. If you want to be in these winners, we have the banking quiz, we have perhaps the NCERT quiz. Question 1. In which of the following articles is the strength of the Raj Sabha mentioned? Article 80, Article 83, 92, 87, 82. Question 2. Which of the following schedules of the constitution deals with the allocation of seats in Raj Sabha? 3rd schedule, 4th schedule, 5th schedule, 2nd schedule or 1st schedule? Question 3. How many members are nominated by the president in Raj Sabha? 2, 12, 5, 10 or 11? The penultimate question. Who among the following is an ex-officio chairman of the Raj Sabha? Speaker, President, Vice President, Prime Minister or all of the above? And then the last question. Which of the following is the tenure of the Raj Sabha? 5 years, 6 years, 2 years, 4 years or 3 years? With this, we come to an end. We hope you like the entire video. Do like the video for the appreciation of the video and also tell us via comments that what is the improvement that you want. Do share videos for maximum people could reach the video and also subscribe the channel so that you can get an alert on your email account. With this, remember the tagline, your success is our success. Thank you so much.
Do like us.
Comment on our video.
And subscribe our YouTube channel,
MahindraGuru.com.
The Brahmast for success.
Your success is our success.